topics to sizzle through, but not a lot of time. Over here is the burner. Let's turn on the gas and load her up. Ohio Gozimas! Was it right? No. Ohio Gozimas? Oh, we only practiced it 50 times. First up, tattoos. Why would you ever make a permanent decision about your appearance? That's like walking into a hair salon in 1995 and saying, I'd like the Rachel forever. And good luck being an authority figure with that Wile E. Coyote tattoo you got 20 years ago. You kids go to bed. Yeah, well, hurry right up, Dad. Meep, meep. Also, if I wanted to spend money on something I'd regret the rest of my life, I'd go to law school. Sideburn law school. Oh, and word of advice to people who get Chinese letters tattooed on them. That symbol doesn't mean destiny. It means this white lady thinks I know Chinese, but I dropped out of high school to become a tattoo artist. Tattoos, you burnt! Caps and gowns. So I just spent 4 years finding my own unique identity. What better way to say I'm my own person than dressing the same as thousands of other people and walking in a single file line? And who designed the cap? It looks like a cereal bowl had sex with a kitchen tile. Take a hint, Caps. Everyone just threw you away at the same time. You're garbage, and now you're burnt. Limousines. Who thought this design was luxurious? Let's take the world's ugliest sedan and make it longer. You're like a subway car, but with lower ceilings. And you've fallen so far. Limousines, you used to pull up at the red carpet. Now you pull up the Red Lobster on prom night.
Jumbo shrimp and dry hubby.
By the way, can we stop it with the sticking of the heads out of the sunroof? You don't look cool. You look like a dog on a road trip. Limousines, you burnt. Single-ply toilet paper. Talk about skating on thin ice. You know what would be more effective? Wishing my ass was clean. Nobody's saving money buying you because we're using a whole roll every time. I spend more time folding you than an origami swan. Single-ply toilet paper, you burnt! Lemonade stands. Nothing's more refreshing on a hot summer's day than a beverage stirred by fingers that were just two knuckles deep in a six-year-old's nose. And let me get this straight, kids. You go to your mom's pantry, get some Crystal Light for free, then charge me $1 a pop? That's a bigger scam than Trump University.
Our diplomas are huge.
You can't just hand out loose cups of some homemade concoction. You're not Bill Cosby, kids. Lemonade stand, you mark! Tennis. If I wanted to hear people grunt that much, I'd hold a glass up to the wall and listen to my neighbor's bedroom. At least they don't need a referee to tell them when something is in or out. Sideburn the Ericssons.
They're trying for a baby.
Also, do we really need ball boys? My brother has a golden retriever. We wouldn't even have to pay him. And what's with the scoring? Were the people who invented you like, let's play to 40? That's a lot. Let's play to 3 and say it was 40. Tennis, there's no love here because you're burnt. Up next, kids lost in the mall. Oh, that buzzer means we've run out of time. Looks like you scamps will have to find your mommies and daddies some other time. This has been You Burnt.